Hello everyone, I am back for another video from my YouTube channel. This is Game 2. The Lightning versus Canucks Game 2 starts now. Enjoy everyone. Let's start.
Got the puck along the wall, and that's broken up with a stick. chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up. Who, for the players or for you? Well, you know, I won't complain. Stamkos wins possession in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Makes the save. Taken by Vasilevsky. Tosses it on to Palat. Into the offensive end now. Rocks it on the play. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Feeds the puck to Besser. And he comes up with it. Uses his skating skill to get in the position to throw this huge kick. Paquette's won it off the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Coburn. Vancouver's got possession here in the neutral zone. And that's blocked. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. Drives it to the front of the net. And makes the save. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vandenberg. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Solid body contact. Over. Handles it along the blue line. Oh, smart hits on play to put that one away. Sends it over to Cirelli. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. It's still a score in this one.
Tripping on this one. This is such a bad penalty to take.
because you put yourself in a bad spot, a player falls down, now you're stuck, you go to the box.
So he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Excellent heads up play to knock that puck down. Grabs control down the point. Great save by the goaltender to get a pat on that one, keeping the puck out of the net. Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. From the point and gets a piece of him with the trapper. Here's a shot. Great reflexes, another save. Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. And manages to clear the zone. Ford's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Ford with authority. Trying to clear and manages to clear the zone. Quick pass to Hedman. And now he tries to get it across to Kucherov. Uses the force on that hit. Vancouver's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Sent into the opposite side. Moves the puck more to the middle. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Toss up the puck after that hit. Kucherov's got the puck. Quick feed down low. Puts it up front. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again. He's on it. No chance, but he's able to glove that shot. I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took. Johnson's won the draw. Quick feed to Kalorn. Stopped by the goaltender. Goal hit. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. Sutter's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. Settles things down against control of it once again. Vancouver's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
A lot of head shaking on the bench when you go back after a power play like that. Well executed, lots of pressure, just couldn't finish.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Stop by the blocker.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
It's the goalie, but can't beat the post. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Levels him with a hit. Let's it fly.
He's in the wrong spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Vancouver's jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
Vancouver's got the puck. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Here he is. He's got a step. And there's the save. Puck picked up by Puckett. Moves it quickly over to Sergachev. Great poke check on the ring. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looks to make a play over to Puckett. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Gets it over to Horvat. Moves it over to Ferland. Here they are on the attack. Big time stop there.
One position save and he has the rebound over in the corner.
And he slides it quickly to Stetcher. Picks off the feed.
No need to try and force the puck. You have the lead. Make a smarter, high percentage play.
Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got control of the puck. Moves the puck to Kucherov. And now he moves it quickly to Kolak. Grabbed along the board by Horvat. Shuts it down.
I like this stop here. He makes the save. He looks in control. And the rebound.
Across the line,
The stick work and hands here are beautiful to watch. What a silky goal. He pulls a goaltender out of position.
Vancouver's got a two-goal lead now. Do you subscribe to the theory of good defense is a good offense?
100%, in particular the way that the game is played these days. Too easy to call it. Penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other end.
Myers takes it across the line. There he is in front!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it will hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Vancouver's been rocking all night. They now make it 3-0 as they get back to center.
It's like they're skating downhill. They've had the puck the whole time. They've had the best shots on goal. Now they're hanging a three spot on them as well.
Oh, and comes up with a stop. Big stop by the keeper. Hartsons bringing the second period to an end. Vancouver's built up a 3-0 lead now after 40 minutes. The third period is just around the corner. Ray Allen will bring you all the action in a moment.
Just cough.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches and ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
Half of these frustrations pretty evident. Chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Here's a chance, takes a shot, and a great save. Hedman stick handling in his own zone. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Tanev. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Moves it to Kucherov. Puts the puck on goal. Shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period.
play themselves as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front wants that one. From one point down to another. Nice pass. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. He scores!
Picked up along the boards by Pearson, and now it's over to Stetcher. Comes up with a stop.
half a break for Earl. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.
Well, that is it for the game two. Friday, game three at 4 o'clock, Canucks at Tampa Bay, Florida, against the Lightning. Friday, game four, or scratch that, game three at 4 o'clock on Friday. And that is it for my video on my YouTube channel. Please subscribe. I had 18. I don't know why, for some reason it went down to 17. It'd be nice to go up to 20. It was sweet. And that's it. Enjoy my gameplay on my video. I will upload tonight at midnight. And once again, subscribe to my YouTube channel and push that like button. And I am out. Bye, everyone. And live long and prosper.